Okay. Right. Let us commence.
First, yo, Melanie, how you doing?
Wee Woo says, says Jackie. Easy says, what's up, Wasabi? Not bad. Bro, you never guess what happened. The Fallout TV show has been moved from April the 11th to April the 10th at 1 a.m. That is in around 9 hours. You know, I'm freaking out. Dialer25 says, hello Dialer, hey then. Romania says, hi Doc, hello Romania, hello Akil, hello Dilo, hello Romania, hello Easy, hello Melania. Melania, good lord. Guys, I think Wasabi is a SpongeBob SquarePants.
Oh, conspiracy theory?
I have a notification. Yeah, let's go. Right, let me get the thumbnail up. New tutorial, it's on its way. I'm in the pro designing it. A lot of Fallout stuff this week. The Fallout TV show is going to release soonish. I do 20 quest point quests. Ah, fair enough. Right, let me go into the stream. Oh. For our TV show, yeah. So that'll be live, bonjour, hello Tax, hello. I don't know what to chat, so wee woo. Tax, bro, you never guess what? The Fallout TV show, right, for those in the know, the Fallout TV show has been moved from April the 11th to April 10th, which is essentially the 11th for me, but it will be basically live at 1 a.m. today. Which is crazy, that's only 9 hours. What? Yes, and there will be a special premiere on Twitch where you can actually see the first episode on their channel, on like the Prime TV channel or whatever. It's gonna be crazy, honestly. Okay, Hive Minigames. Yes, this is the one we want. Yes, yeah. Right, so folks, let us begin, shall we? So, where are we at the moment? Latest. There we go. Breadworts is cool. This is gonna be great. Now speaking of Romanian, that's the 11th for me still. But yeah, it's like, you know, it's close. They've been inching it up for the hype, and I think it's a really good tactic. Melanie says, Jackie is the only member like me I've seen in a live stream, lol. I'm using my mom's account. Not a fan of Ghosty, welcome to the stream. E, indeed. This is going to be great. It is indeed. Romania says, Primal episode. Pentru, Fallout TV. I think so. Alex Panda says, yo, don't ask why I have an e-girl PFP. Okay, I'll try to not to. Melanie says, block party, I think it's too easy. I don't know. I think it's like, it's a blend between easy and impossible. Jackie says, Breadworts is cool. Melanie says, I get fourth to first every game. Oh, that's good. Kurt says, I'm bored, so naturally I'm learning Dutch. Ah, I see. Laser says, hello Laser, how you doing? Texas says, I need to find the music from the Fallout TV trailer, because it's good. If you go to... if you go to my nuclear atomic... Okay, my latest short tax, the music that I put in there, the name of it is basically the video that I used. So that should be good. Yo, now a long time no see. I soccer practice today. Yes, can I have a goofy, goobery, weird, but wee woo party invite? Bro, so far behind chat. I'm doing my best. bro, I need to like bar a little bit for level 16 on BW. It's been a long time, Wasabi. It has indeed. I've seen even you've been obviously commenting on the videos. Okay. Invite me in now. Yes, of course. Hello, Mr. Wasabi. Hello, Gabriel. How are you doing? I have 5 quest points. I'ma join. Wait, you're gonna join? But what if your mother catches you? Invite me because goofy goobrousness, yes. Gabriel says, very good. Now it says, bro, I have 169 bed breaks. Oh, man, that's crazy. Melanie says, invite me. My name is Chops Rooney. Very good. Easy says, I'm in. Dilo says, man, also have an invite. Castle says, I have like 26,600. Quest points, I think. Holy moly. Akil says 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Runs out of time. Very good. Easy says Vami 2. I'm gonna touch Dr. Wasabi, says Gabriel. I do not know why I read that. And Romania says, now what's your PFP? Good question, good question. All good questions. Right. Jackie says, Kurt, are you saying are you mentally okay? She's more than okay. She's driven. Bo says, Wasabi says, chat message. Yes. Now it says, some Minecraft skin. Ah, fairs. Right, right, I'm gonna die low. Down 25. Okay, I'm taking a plane to Europe. I'll be there shortly. Taylor Swift moment. So, oh, sorry, I left my luggage. Flies over. Jackie, how long have you known me? Exactly. Invite me to party, please. Of course. What's the difference between these two? No idea. Okay, we got Springlocked. Pretty much Stimpy PvP skin. Ah, first. Okay, Lamau, may I please, I've arrived, message. May I please have an invite, please? Of course. We are like every GTA video in 2016. I beg your pardon. Okay, right. Let's go through the quest list, shall we? So, from the bottom, we have the following quest items. We have Block Drop, play 2 games. We have Bridge Wars, score 2 points. We have Survival Games, use 5 launch pads. We have Any, kill 4 players. We have Murder Mystery, play 4 rounds. Hide and Seek, win 1 game. Block Party, use 2 leaps. We have Gravity, finish 5 easy maps. We have Capture the Flag, kill 14 players. Death Run, leap 28 times. We have Bridge Wars to kill 10 players. I saw that laser. And Block Party, survive 15 rounds in 1 game. All the fun games, please. Okay, right. So I think the first one we'll do is Survival Games. It's easy, an easy quest. Use 5 launch pads. if you want, you can follow me, my route. Bloody Dutch word order. Yeah, it's a very weird language. Like, it's a more detached version of French. But yeah, there's the quest. The quest we're doing at the moment is use 5 launch pads in survival games. Which one are we doing? We're doing use 5 launch pads in survival games. Man of Mystery, Block Party, Block. Bed Wars. Sorry, I'm getting used to it. Taxes, I buy orphans. I beg your pardon. Oh, Lady says, I have beef of orphans. Lady says, an orphan bought a computer without a motherboard. invite me in 5 minutes, my name is Chops Rooney, I just want to play. All good. Actually, I have something better I can do. Oh? Now it says, do I change packs or not? It's up to you, man. Bed Wars is Bridge Wars. Oh, I see. Bose says, tax, Romani says, so the Fallout TV show releases before Into the Pit game. Yes, I believe so. You can't ban me. I'm inevitable. Okay, right. Let us go in. Oh, I got a little hat. Yes, Bo. I slay orphans. Okay, that's, by the way, bad fact, I haven't slept for yesterday. Oh, really? Yeah, back in my day, so Jackie, I had 1,000 quest points. I think I've got about 12,000, and then I think around the summer, I'm gonna give out all my quest points and I can event. And now we're like every Minecraft video in 2023. How so? Attack says, back in my day, an onion costed a nickel. Right, everybody who wants to do the quest, follow my route. I need boosters. Fair enough. Okay, right, so, first launcher is over here. Launch pad number one. Launch pad number two. Laser says F. Launch pad number three. And launch pad number four. There we go. Oh, I get it. Also, everyone, I finally moved to my new home. Yo, let's go. Epic PogChamp. The Wi-Fi isn't good. No, you'll get that sorted. It's Wi-Fi is always like a semi temporary thing, you know. Is the new home good now? Oh, good question. Yes. Today is my little sister's birthday. Obviously, happy birthday to your sister. Also, there's a short on my channel. We'll update on the room. First. Jackie says, I just got beat up with a guy with a leather jacket, some pants and boots. They had the back in my day wooden sword. Now it says after number 5 video, aka I did a tour for the pack review. Yeah, let's go. Epic Pog Champ. Jackie, fun fact, that was me. HPC says, hello, Wasabi. Hello, HPC. How are you doing? Ooh! Bro, I just got run down. Wasabi, do you like Wasabi? Of course I do. What kind of question is that? Here's a present for your little sister, Rania. Aww. Right, does anyone else need to do another run of this? I'm tempted to do another game. He's capping, he hates wasabi. I love wasabi. I love wasabi peas, wasabi sushi. Arania says, good, I'm going to buy her a PS5 because she deserves it. Aww. I did 2 very sad edits to the monk skin. Ah, I see. Can I join? Yeah, of course. I think you've got 1 space left. Actually. Tahap says, hi, yo, Tahap, how you doing? We got now, we got Endurance. Yo, Tahap, how are you? HBC 7751, very good. Thanks, I'm gonna tell my sister to sub to you all. Oh, you don't have to do that. Oh, GG. Indeed. Party. Oh. Wait, how many people do a party? HPC, I'm pretty sure HPC. No! HPC. There we go. Man's like a keel. Oh, sorry. Yeah, we'll do this one more time. So, by the way, my little sister loves your tutorials. So thank you. My cape overlay isn't working. No. I did not mean to enter that. You silly, silly man. Laser. I was gonna continue the lyrics. Wait, you were doing a song? Okay, right. Let's climb the mountain. We will become mountain people. Oh. Stutter. Yeah, I don't know what it is. Like, I think Minecraft will need an update. Like, it is stuttering a bit. It might be storage. I'm not sure. Spectacular Spider-Man song. Eh? The only Spider-Man song that I know is, the pizza song. Yeah, the da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. You know? you know magic? What do you mean? Magic. Wasabi's the next Beethoven. the person? for tugging at my butt for no reason. Oh no. I made two new monk skins. Yo, let's go. Kurt says, oh no. Is that a bad thing, Kurt? my sister also typed something in chat. Oh, Faz. They're both amazing totals. Kurt says, yep. What are we talking about exactly? I sort of lost the plot. No, that's what I just said. hello, I'm Romania's little sister. Well, welcome to the stream. Okay. Ooh, ladders. Ladders means... Hello. Okay, so I need to go the long way around. I've always wanted to meet you, we finally meet, indeed. Oh, yeah, I remember this. You have to go up. BRB. Cool, cool. Scratchy nose. Okay, let's see here. That's a sign! More parkour. There's a ladder to get back up. Checkpoint. Ooh. Ooh. I did it! Now how do I get down? Thanks for the happy birthday, congrats, thanks. I'm gonna go get Romania now. I'll be back to my brother, indeed. Bro's gonna get banned for having someone who is not 13. Oh, please. In chat. No. Who's that? Oh no, it's Jackie. You can't get to me, Jackie. Bro, I gotta get a bed. No! Never going to happen, Jackie. You're doing parkour, which means I can just shoot you off. This is my tower. What was he doing? Was he planning? A
back, guys. That was my sister. Ah, Fez. I see you. I see you moving through the brush line. They're in the trees! Well, for... Oh no. Oh no. No, stay back. Stay back. Stay back. Stay back. No. Oh. Mamma mia. DDX is hello. Hello, DDX. How are you? Oh, that was a close one. All that for nothing. Yeah, that's quite funny. Cool, now it says, well, 4 hours of sleep, then I'm going to my uncle's home. Well, see you later. Have fun, Sawa. Yo! Now, obviously, thank you for watching the stream, and have a great day. Have a good sleep. DDX says, I'm going good. I've got the day off. Yeah, that's great. And now it says, well, I'm probably just going to watch for a bit and then go to bed. Now, first. DDX says, hi, Tax. Yo. But yeah, folks, how do you guys feel about, like, a quick, like, countdown stream for the Fallout TV show? Like, I'll probably be on, like, Fallout 76 or something like that, just grinding quests. Like, what do you guys feel about that? Still here, by the way. They're alright, I know. I always know. Oh, hello, Sage. What? Ooh, some good tactics. Countdown for what? So Dilo, the Fallout TV show is going to be released at 1 a.m. tonight. So I'm thinking I'll do like a Fallout stream, probably play some Fallout 76 until it releases, and then I'll give a link to what's going on, essentially. I'm good. How about you? I'm doing good. I'm doing good. An exciting day. Okay, right. Let us get this quest. Okay, right. So the next quest will probably be Murder Mystery. Play 4 rounds. Let me invite you to the thing. What if you do try beating Minecraft with the viewers, Wasabi? No, I know, but it's quite a special thing, so I want to be playing Fallout just for this occasion. Oh! Oh, good lord. But yeah, the quest we're doing is play 4 rounds of Murder Mystery. On the world. No, don't worry, I am planning to diversify the streams. So some of it will be, like, short building streams, some of it will be, like, maybe, like, a hardcore fun game mode. I'm on a train, yo, let's go. I mean, I just saying, do that in another stream. No, I get you. Yeah, don't worry, I will be diversifying the streams over the next few weeks. Obviously, because summer's going to be the big one, as well as I've basically got a week to myself and a house, so hardcore is coming. It's coming next update. Is it? Okay, right. Oh. So our next quest is going to be play 4 rounds. Of Murder Mystery. Are you sure that's a monkey? That does not sound or look like a monkey. Well, when I say train, I mean I'm on the Hive train. Are you really? Okay, right, if I fly this way, I should be able to seek her. Hi, on the Hive train, I'm Bo. Good lord. Sorry, way up my game crash. It's all cool. We're doing the Play Full Games of Murder Mystery quest, so I'll wait till you join back and then we'll stop. Where are you? I disconnected. All cool. Oh, hello, Jackie. Ow, my stomach. Ow. Owie. Oh, there you are. Wait a minute, you're not on the train. Not gonna lie, I wanna show you some texture packs in the world beside me, like you stream Minecraft. I don't know why. Fair enough. Right. Also, Ramadan is over. Yo, let's go. Is it Eid? Eid. I can't even pronounce it. Different servers. Oh, I see. I'm back. May I have an invite? Of course you can. Of course. It's only month one. That's weird. Jackie says, wee woo, wee woo. DDX is text, what's up with you? And Ikeo, have to come to a decision about him yet, or don't you want to talk about it? I what? Excuse me? Wait, where's my pet? It was. There we go. There's Arthur. I gotta go. See you later. Magic Monk. Indeed. Okay, right. So the quest at the moment is play 4 rounds of Murder Mystery. So I'll give you guys 30 seconds to go collect that and then we'll start. Nah, I'm probably not gonna go ahead of anything. Fair enough. Can I have the invite? Unfortunately, currently party is full at the moment, but as soon as we do join, or you do have the option of join friending. Actually, yeah. So as soon as I go into Murder Mystery, just join friend. Now, go. I just failed a parkour so bad I went into the Skywars Hub. Oh no. That is not Pog. At all. Back rooms. We're going to the back rooms. You see, not bad. Oh. Professor Candy says hi. Hello, Professor Candy. How are you? Enchanted as always. Yo, that's 1 out of 4. Let's go. Hi, Candy. How are you, Candy? Incredible question. Okay, is it good? Yay, first death. No. I'm doing mech, I'll be better. No, fair enough, fair enough. I'm gonna make a lamb's life version. Fair enough. Oh! Go! Go! No! Hopefully, Wasabi's stream will make it better. Indeed, there's hope. Also, Candy, you'll never guess what I'm doing. what are you doing? Hey, it's cat app. Meow 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 meow. Maybe, I don't know, it's home stuff. Ah, fair enough, fair enough. Lemon. Learning French from Duolingo. Oh, I see. Gorilla tag. Let's see how Canab does. Bro, the amount of bodies in his kitchen. I think it's only Dutch from Duolingo. Bro, I'm not even joking. The Duolingo Instagram is the most cursed thing I've ever seen. They got me killed. Oh no. Taxes, thank you. I'm forced to land otherwise. Duolingo will kidnap my family and send us to St. Helena. Wait a minute. Isn't that the island that Napoleon was sent to the second time? I think. Candy. Do you have today off? Candy says, y'all, I'm learning English from Duolingo. complains about Britain while speaking in English. actually, I gotta go. Ah, fair enough, Jackie. bro, no way, I missed my shot. Oh, big rip. Big rip, Dilo. Yo, 30 viewers, let's go. This has to be the saddest thing I've ever seen. She's married to the Muffin Man. Nice. Well, your English, your English is clearly great. That hard work paying off, Candy. I know, so proud. Wait, who's left? Okay, it's Sage and Spring. Dare I, none of that's Kurt. you all speak English in this chat. Tax says, I saw a Duolingo show on YouTube, it was highly cursed. I can't say what it was, but look for the vids. Yeah, they're very, internet aware. HBC, no. What do you mean, no? You wanted an invite to the party, do you not? DDX grammar makes no sense. Yeah, me no speak English. Fine, I hate the English. Okay, you want. No way. No way. Tax did not see that coming. WTF is like, we ain't got that in French. I screamed, I saw a duck flying towards me, I thought it was friendly. Good lord. Oh, invite again, HPC. Like, HPC, I want you to invite me so I can reject you again. No. My coins.
Mine.
Oh, taxi. Why do you call that DDX? Like, literally nobody else calls it that. She's Tax or Sage. Or Sage Flavored. Sage Flavored Bread. Bonjour, Tax. No, speak English. What's up, DDX? Yeah, I feel like Tax is secretly a sage-flavored bread loaf. You know, maybe a bit of olives chopped inside.
Delicious.
Kurt says, do I watch stream or look at nationality of 18th century European monarch's parents? Well, I know that Napoleon's parents were Elba? I died, these kids don't move out of the way. I had that. For the love of wasabi. What do you mean? What do you mean you heard that? You heard nothing. All you heard is my love of bread. Corsica, that's it. Which was a, murderer has a fox head. A red fox head. No, he doesn't. You're such a liar. I love how within like 5 seconds of implanting a deception, it just gets caught out. While she's had the murderer and kids kept coming in the way. Oh god. For real, I'm non-human. But D-Fat, I do love your profile picture, Tax. It's like a little Animal Crossing. I'm non-human like Zuckerberg, but yes, you are a semi-reptilian technocrat. Tax is Australian, so not human. Oh. Yeah, it's Isabel. I love Animal Crossing. I used to have Animal Crossing. Like, I always was very suspicious of Tom Nook. That ruined Rambo for me. I put on the Animal Crossing like town board. Just one message. And it's, I know what you did, Nookie. I love Wikipedia, decide that Frederick the Great Sexuality deserved his own separate article. Oh, God. Like, well, actually, he was a homosexual. Like, no. Yeah, isn't Frederick the Great the Russian one? The Russian monarch. OMG, me and my girlfriend love Animal Crossing. Yo, let's go. You don't need a whole separate page to say he likes men. Well, yeah, it's just... It's just weird, because, look, I get when there's, like, new evidence that comes around, but... I'm pretty sure, like, if you're, you know, a Russian monarch, your main concern is not dying of, like, bowel disease. Like, rather than, you know, I didn't know people here played Animal Crossing. Oh, yeah, I played it ages ago. No, the Prussian one. The Russian one was Peter. Oh, Peter the Great, sorry. You got Peter and you got Frederick. Tax, give me my money back. How dare you make me pay taxes? There's this meme on Instagram, and it's like The Simpsons. I think they were going to like New York or something. Only Russian monarchs in there, stars like Nicholas and Alexander. Oh, that's my name. Happy birthday, Romania. In indeed. He was a very tall Viking, I think. Tax is not all. DLI says, I need to eat. Bye bye. Yo, see you later. No way, you leaked your name. not really. People don't know my name anyway. Your name was Nicholas or Alexander? Which one? Well, you'll have to find out. No! Wait, who killed me? A mystery. I know Ivan the Terrible, Peter the Great, Peter the Third, Catherine the Great. Well, I know that's definitely Russian. And Nicholas the Second. Okay, it's Nicholas, I say. Nicholas, you think my name's Nicholas? I refuse, your name is Subsubby. Indeed, I had to shoot you. You were dangerous. Oh, I see. So, I am a dangerous man. Okay, we got a homophobe in chat. Bo shooting an unarmed gay man. I see how it is, Bo. Kurt's brain is broken. Lamar always. Don't own it! DDX, who's Katie? I don't know Katie. Oh, good lord. Wasabi, should you rather leak your name or say a swear word? Well, no, our first name is a first name. It doesn't really mean that much. Okay, right. Heiden's... when you spend hours looking at the birth year of all 18th and 16th century European monarchs, you learn a few things. Izzy says, ha, I wasn't killed because I hid in a cabinet. Candy says, no, I don't. Wasabi's name is Bruh. Or Bruv, indeed. Okay, right, I think the next quest we'll do is Block Party. Survive 50 rounds in one game. Okay, is your brain okay? Good question. Well, whatever. Candy, have you met me? Good question. Okay, right, let's go. I'm so used to people's names being their YouTube names. Yeah, I'm somewhat similar. It's like when people change their YouTube names, I don't know who they are. I'm just like, who are you? Tag says, I'm so used to people's names being their YouTube names. Sometimes I believe that is your actual name, like Candy's real name is Candy. DDX's real name is DDX. Wasabi's real name is Wasabi. Well, it's the online alias. It's an alias. Okay, you're like 19th to 20th century history. Oh, no. Where's this going, Tax? HPC says, I swear, Wasabi's the chillest dude that's buff. Yeah, a little less buff at the moment because I'm on break, but I'm going back on the bulk in about a week when I go back. But yeah, I'm getting all muscly. As long as my shoulders stay bulk. Yeah, my shoulders and chest. I like Roma, it slays. Oh, fair enough. Oh, so I just scattered that. My real name is redacted. Oh, I see. Sorry, trying to be the grizzly bear with his muscles. I'm not. No, I just want to be fit. But there's no ulterior motive. Lol, the only buzzing I know. Ooh. My real name, and then maybe DDX. Oh. Okay, very good. Four more. No. Very good. Fourteen out of 15, please. Let this be the last one, I beg. No! Candy told me her name over a phone call. I told her my name. Over a phone call? That's a bit zany. I did DDX, so I forget yours. If my name was Tax, I'd rob banks like a Georgian robber. Good lord. HBC says bro. Bro. Look at the little party hats. By the way, both my YouTube name and my real name starts with D. Spring. If my real name was Romania, then I would be the king of Romania, indeed. It's a skirting coast. Yo, Skamets, how you doing? Yo, let's go. Sure, but none of you will get it right. Fair enough. Okay, right. Diego. Diego. Oh, that's funny. Okay, right. I think our next quest will be kill four players. Yeah, we'll do kill four players, and then we can do Bed Wars. That way, we can do a Bed Wars match and grind out. Can we do Block Job? Yeah, we'll do Block Job after this quest, I think. No, whoa, what do you mean white people name, DDX? It's a Hispanic name. But did they call it a different name? Ah, no say no cracker name. I have to play two games of Block Drop. Oh, I see. Well, don't worry, we'll do that. Right, let's go do some Bed Wars. Jackie says, wee woo. Yes. Okay, our first goal is to destroy this man. I left, oops. You left. Did you see? Why is everyone leaving? New wasabi name, wasabi drop, block drop, but just drop wasabi. Oh, I see. I left because it could affect my game score. What? Affect your game score? Oh, come on, HBC. I give up. what do you mean you give up? You can't give up. I believe in you. Dingus, Danatillo, Daker, Demir, and Duda. That's some pretty zany names. I was 10th on the Bread Wars losses. It's already bad, I don't want it any lower. Look, right. You need to free yourself. Oh! 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 No, no. Bad. Bad. Oh, good lord. I need 23 Jackie. Whoa, DDX. Whoa, DDX. Can someone remove that, please? Computer. Computer, play the album. Computer, play the album Arcade from my music library.
Your album, Arcade, on Amazon Music.
What's worse, revealing your name or revealing your age? No. Eat poop. Eat poop. Now, Sage, dear, I'm gonna farm kills off you. Okay, I just need one more. Come on. Ow! Ow! No! No! I just need one more. Bad. Get back. Oh no. No, Sage! I can't add DDX, it can be common, but there's some unique ones. Ah, true, true. Drum music. Those bees. Oh. I did my quest with 2 wins. Yo, let's go. Okay, right. Let's go cash in our quest, shall we? That skin is horrifying. Okay, right. There you go. Bros, being 12 was the best year of my life. My real age, no. Romania, you're 13. You are 13. HPC says gotta go eat bar, yo, see you later. See you, HPC. Okay, right. We're gonna do a quick, just build match while I go. Oh yeah, Romeo, 13's oops. Happy 13th birthday, Romania. No, this year I'm telling you, but no, no. Okay, tap. Okay, right theme. Custom theme. Can you show the code? No, I'll wait, don't worry. Fallout. TV show. Excuse me? Computer, play the album Arcade from my music library.
Your album, Arcade, on Amazon Music.
Okay. I swear Romania has like a luxury lifestyle. Good lord. Wasabi, I don't know what Fallout is. Well, just take your wildest guess. Because funny is, can I build a duck? If you can relate it to Fallout, yes. It could be a radioactive duck. A glowing duck? Yeah, it's spraying joint. Can you invite me, please? I have. Okay, I'll give the first two letters in my name. Okay, right, we'll give this one build time. We'll give it. We'll give it 15. Okay, we'll give it 15 minutes. I'm gonna set myself my role as spectator. What region? Oh no, this is like we're on EU. This is just a break thing, because I need to go on break. If you guys want to do another just build, we will do one after break, but yes. Dex is base, Bo. Yes, very good. Also, welcome, Nico. Welcome to the stream. That's like me calling you Elizabeth. Eh? Okay, let me see. He builds this. Bo says, I know, right? Yo, Capybara. Hello, I'm back. Hello. Unfortunately, we're just about to go on break. So, folks, I am going to go on a quick break. Just go to the toilet, make a protein shake and a tea. But before I do that, I just want to say, if you do like what I do, please like this video and subscribe. Hive Minigames is not my usual main content. I do Minecraft City episodes when I'm available. I do Minecraft tutorials. I do general Minecraft and indie horror content. So if you do like that, then I'm the guy for you. So, without further ado, I will leave you to the musical melody. Oh, the spout. The musical melodies of Parasella. I'll be right back. Sage. Let me spectate Sage. Okay, right, folks, I will be right back. Thank you.
Right, folks, I have dinner in a second, so I'm going to be a bit longer than I said I would be. Safe to say, hello. Right, so I will be... Unfortunately, I'll be gone for a bit longer. Maybe another 10, 15 minutes. But after that, we'll go do some stuff. So, yeah. Ava says, hi, dog. Yo, Ava, how you doing? Looking good, Sage? Looking good? Bro, I know. It's a bit bad scheduling on my part. Very good. Right, I'll be right back, folks, in about another 10 or 15 minutes. Thank you. I'm not dead, Romania. I'm just dreaming. Oh, excuse me.
Oh God.
Environment, yes, of course. Right, but first, before we do anything, I want to see what people built. Right. Let's go into the replay cinema. All games, just build. Gabriel, can I be in the stream now? Yeah, of course I can. Wait, what do you mean, can you be in the stream? Ninko... 8, please. Very good. That was a three-way tie. What do you mean? I didn't know you could do this. Yeah, of course. It's what I use sometimes for my, what do you call it? Doc, how are you? I'm doing good. Just had a lovely dinner. A very spicy pasta. For first. You said I can be in the stream now because my friends aren't on. Huh? Oh, my friends aren't on, so I can be in the stream. Ah, okay. Gotcha. pasta nom. Yeah, it was like a chicken bacon. Yeah, we had a bunch of chicken and bacon that was about to go out of date, so we had to use it. Skip to the end. No, it's okay. I'm just about there. 16. Compass. Okay, let's see what everyone's done. Let's go for Sage. Ooh, very nice, very nice. Got a little army camp. Got a... well, that's like a battlefield. Very nice, very nice. And a giant mutated lizard. Love that, love that. Let's see what Kurt's doing. Kurt has built... a single mushroom. Oh, like a mushroom cloud. Ah, very good. Gabby says, big boy wasabi, indeed. See what Jackie's built? Ah, I see. What on earth is this? Is it a blue guy eating spaghetti with an E? And a duck floating on top of him who seems to be miffed? I think. I believe. Bo says, what? This is a fall. This is Fall Guys. How do I abuse a duck 101? Indeed. Still pretty good though. Doc, I need help with my boyfriend. I'm not sure if I'm the best guy for it. Yo, let's go. Giant killer robot. Doc, what's your favorite game? If I had to... Oops, the wrong fall. Yeah. Sorry. It's okay, but it's all in good fun. Yeah, bro, I like it. I like it. Oh, nice little core over here. Very nice, very nice. Okay. Very good. If you're having a relationships problem, don't ask me. Oh no. Yeah, I'm not really that entwined with relationships, unfortunately. So I don't think I could be of any help. Oh, Ninko 8. Okay, right. Invite me, of course, of course. Okay, we've got Wild. We got, okay, we've had the N. There we go. And then... damn, wind is windy. Yeah, it is pretty windy outside. Ninko, join the party. Yo, let's go. Ba-ba-da-da-da. Okay. Okay, right, so, he's not phoning when I was at school, he said I'll phone you. You're probably overthinking it. Like, 9 times out of 10, like, situations like that are blown out of proportion. It's probably just a... I keep hearing screeching noises outside my window. That's probably birds, doing things. I hear it sometimes during the morning. It is the bird season. Cut bread warts is crazy. Okay, right, so the quest we're going to do for custom games is Block Drop, play 2 games. So, that'll be our next quest. I'll give you guys a minute to do that and then we'll start. Doc, ice cubes fly in a pool. Ice cubes flow in a pool of lone blood. Oh my god. Kurt says, my lack of relationship skills is saying, stop overthinking, probably busy. I don't know, talk. Yeah, a lot of it boils down to common sense, really. But yeah, Kyle, technically that is not true, because if you're in a swimming pool, then a simple ice cube will just be water. Whether as the water inside a swimming pool will be a higher percentage of chlorine. So technically they won't be in their own liquid, you know? I think I've been told I give great love and I give great love advice. Well, yeah, it's common sense, isn't it? I find it hard to tell when a girl is flirting with me or they're just being nice. Well, just always presume they're being a nice person. If they want to, they'll tell you if they have feelings for you. Yeah. Am I right, girls? Kelly. Yeah, let's go. My relationship is what is relationship, indeed. Also, folks, I'm happy to announce that at least within the next, I would say. 8-7 hours, I will be streaming Fallout 76 as we count down to the Fallout TV show release. No, shut up, sorry. What? Thank you, Doc, you have no Riz. you see, I don't need Riz. Like, all I need is this silver tongue right here. My love life is a non-existent. Because I need to focus on the ground wars. That's crazy. On the grind, sorry. Melanie says, I'm back, boy. Yo, Melanie, how you doing? Doc, please remove the pin message. Yes, of course. Pin. There we go. Oh! No, Sage! Falling in love is good, but have you tried falling asleep? Bro, that's such a good argument. You know, going full blanky mode. In, going to Hushabye Mountain. Oh! No! Oh! Yes, you did, then you'll be allowed. Jackie, just press it and press dismiss.
Nah, it's okay, I've already unpinned it, so. You know what's better than falling in love? Falling into revolution, am I right, commies? Tax, you better not be saying this in the Fallout stream. People will be upset, to say the least. God bless America. A land that I know. It'll be that kind of vibes. Thanks for planting the idea in my head now. Oh dear. Yo, Moozy Moos, let's go. You know what's better than falling in love? Eating food. Do you know what's better than eating food? Oh no. Do you know what's better than eating food? Working out, that's what it. God bless America, because they're the most unholy creatures to love. But yeah, it's like, God bless America, because no one else can. Tag Sport is falling into my hands and in love with me. What? I don't think she is. Fallout made in China. Outrageous! God bless me. Like that one person with like the massive ego is like, God bless me. I cannot be so egotistical though. I don't have Rizzity skills, so I don't know what to say. Rizzity. God bless Wasabi. God damn straight. Yeah. No, it's like, you see that Breaking Bad. You're goddamn right. God bless the Queen. Yes. Oh, and him as well. Yes. God bless America. You do whatever love things people do. I'm going to house in the Wales woodworking. Oh, very good. Last message, of course. Bo says, I got asked 2 times by a girl, and both times she was real bleh. The relationship lasted a month because the girl ends it with me. At least one for sure, the other one, I don't know for sure. What do you mean you don't know for sure? You should always ask for certainty, you know? So we get that damn monarchy system out of our country. Okay, I hear you. But what if we said no? you see, Tax wants me, she just doesn't know how to rizz me up back. DDX, I really am convinced you're like some kind of rizz AI. Dad has not come back with the milk. Even though, whoa, Melanie. I can't read that. Tax says, are you a keyboard? Because you're really my type. Wasabi, yes. What was it? We'll have none of that. This is why I have a thing for the Brits. Why? Because we're right. Well, DDX, that was my risen attempt. Good lord. Okay, very good. Ain't it strange how the King of Australia looks like the King of Jamaica? King of Australia is crazy. Oh, so kind, DDX. Don't let his Riz seduce you, Dax. True affection is shown through action. Words are cheap. Me and Tax will rule over Australia as king and queen. Bruh. Sorry, action. Would have been goofy if if the longest British monarch was Monarcho Social. I didn't think what someone would want me to say. Oh, shut up, DDX. You're in feeds chat for too long, DDX. It's polluted your mind with filth. Okay, right. See us. What on earth is that? Is that a giant mushroom? A fun guy. Do you get it? Do you get it, Alpha? It's a fun guy. Fun guy. Kyle says, guess what? Nah, I should have worded it better. No, my wording was fine. Is this your interpretation? Carl says, your mom. Okay. Ah, right. Let's see here. How many people do you have in the thing? Oh my goodness. Kurt, join.
Kurt.
You will join. Jackie. Sorry, Tex, I'll treat you like a queen. Oh god. Oh. I just had a toxic level cringe radiate throughout my body. When the King of Canada meets the King of Saint Kitts. My god, that's filthy. Plot twist, DDX is French. Imagine. Bro got Riz. Tax, not give into it. Good lord. Invite me, Paisley Corn. Yes, of course. Yo, Paisley, how you doing? Get the girl, team. Carl says pee-pee. So don't tell what to do. I am the adult here, DDX. I'm looking out for a treasured member of the community. Tax says I. Dot dot dot. Do you know who also said that? Sorry, I'm 85 years. Just imagine. I'm in Nigeria on holiday. Yeah, let's go. Respect your elders. Yes, ma'am. The only time I like the French is when I get the guilty now. Do you know what the guilty was called, Kurt? The nickname for it. Huh? Test your knowledge. And don't look it up. Okay, 5 out of 6. Can't remember. It's the National Razor. Okay, Paisley Corn. Paisley. Right, let me invite Paisley again. Of course, I invented it. You invented the wheel. Doc, everyone wants to know what's your IRL name? I can't reveal that, I'm afraid. I wasn't invented tax. Right, let's go play some. No, I'll tell you what. I'll tell you what. Let's go play some Murder Mystery. I'm sorry, my internet's not that great.
Oh, that's right.
Have a chill few games. Murder Mystery, woo! Not gonna lie, GDX, my mom used to say me that saying. Aww. I'm bored. Grandma time. Oh no.
Oh no!
Like, I'll get you, my pretty. That's Grandma Kurt. Back in my day, I invented that you have to give money to people that own a house and to the government. Grandma, bring out the N64. I brutally stabbed by a disrespectful youngin. Bow taxes when the CIA does stuff. Yes, Ed. All tax goes to the CIA. It's a plan, man. They're making space lasers that can melt your brain. It's crazy stuff, man. Kids these days, when I was young, I was fighting the French. Shush you alpha kiddies, I'm 85, I've witnessed both world wars. Wait a minute, no you haven't. 85 to 20. Yeah, you would have been born afterwards. Like I invented my good friend Jimmy. He died 50 years ago. Tax, I still love you regardless. This is the best gaslight I've ever seen. It's superb, it's foolproof. Oh, silly me, it's that's the old brain getting to me. Ah, of course. You're so old. I witnessed Napoleon's little Bonaparte. Oh God! That literally took me a second for me to click. Sorry, it's just a hater for how good my Riz is. Bro, you have no Riz. You're Rizless. I hire you to DDX in a friend way. At the moment, I don't know how to Riz. Ha ha ha! Friend zone. It's funny. You have me wheezing. Jonah says, I'm playing two rugby matches in 2 weeks, one Friday and one other Wednesday. Yo, let's go. Bro, here's hoping to go well. Also, hi Doug. Yo, Jonah, how you doing? Leakmaster says, yo, what's up? Yo, Leak, how you doing? How you doing? I'm dead. Well, I'm not. Just imagine this, just seeing this for your window. I want to play some Skywars. No, I'll bet Skywars out. I'll be honest. What is, I'm about to puke because of all this cringe. I know, right? It is. So do you want to play Skywars? Probably not. Thank you for the offer. I don't think there's any Skywars quests. True. Yeah, sorry, like, I'm pretty sure my party would, like, dissolve if I played Skywars as well. Because nobody likes it. I played exactly 9,100 Murder Mystery games, and won exactly 4,800. Yeah, let's go. Just to be safe. One math. Oh, it's the frog! It's the frog! Someone shoot this frog. I like Skywars. Oh, fair enough, fair enough. Oh, thank God. Huh. Right, I'll play a game of hide and seek. Just like your mom. Whoa! God, making a lot of mom references here. I'm in Skywars right now. Yeah, let's go. Bob says hi. Yo, Bob, how you doing? Good to see you. I want to play. Yeah, it's great. Unfortunately, we are somewhat running out of time, so you may not get a chance to until tomorrow. Oh, of course, I'm a seeker. My name is not actually Bob. It's just my nickname. I see. Well, anyway, welcome, Bob, to the stream. Plot twist, DDX's kingdom is France. Imagine. No! Computer, play the album Arcade from my music library.
Your album, Arcade, on Amazon Music.
Oh, good lord. No, I need to do stuff. I wasn't expecting to be the seeker. No, you can't do this to me. I missed like 30 streams because of school. Ah, fair enough. Nah, it's so cool. Look, people have stuff to do. That's okay. Data. Ah. Oh. Right, one second. Oh my god! My idea is bacon waffle, okay. There we go. Also, congrats on 4K, thank you. Much appreciated. It's been 80 years since we had a war with the French state. Something to consider. Yeah, we need another war. Bristol attacking the map. Pretty good for the hiders. Aha! What? How did that not land? Alright guys, just act like this. This is a Hive character. Guys, just act like this. This is a Hive chat. What playlist are you using? I'm using Harris Heller. I always sort of use him for my my stream stuff. I think this is the arcade album. JK, don't.
Too late!
That's coming. That would be weird. Bro, who has a table in the middle of the table? A tree in the middle of the table. Bro, I'm losing it. I've been out of streams before. Can you remember who I actually am? It may be a bit difficult if you've been gone for a while. I like that. I also uni 23. Bob, also uni 23. In uni 23. Wait a minute. Did you do Fallout stuff for a while? I know some people. Oh god, I'm searching. Yes, where is it? The former Wanderer. Chance. Okay, right, we're gonna finish off a lovely game of Hide Wasabi. Wait, say that again, didn't hear you. Okay. Okay, right, let me just. Okay, so if you've done Fallout stuff and you're in university, are you the Wanderer on a different account? Well, sorry, the former Wanderer. Now evil dungeon crawler. Okay, right. Change that. Actually, that's code to. Hey, Wasabi. There's a thing called Sykes and Picot in a leaked Fallout document proposed by producers. You should Google it. Maybe. Ooh, yo man, how you doing? Sorry, I just had to confirm. How you doing, man? How you doing? I see your music's going well. Yeah, it looks really good. Not gonna lie, I think you found me. Oh, good lord. Access emotions. Last comment. 1 second. Okay, right, change access code to code only. Right, that's the code. Please, one time, Skywars. Unfortunately, I don't think we have time, but I will definitely play Skywars next stream around the same time. Thanks, you'd appreciate it. Yo, I'm actually making a Fallout video. Not now, but like in a bit. I've got the footage for it. I've got the script. It's a bit of a one-off, I think. This is in celebration of the Fallout TV show. But bro. My man. Fallout TV show, 1 a.m. I think half 12 to 1 a.m. I'm gonna be streaming Fallout 76. Just for funsies. I'm a YouTuber, by the way. Yo, is no way. Uh,
What time? Okay, so it releases, I think, 5:30 Pacific Standard Time, between 5:30 and 6 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, which over in England is around 12:30 to 1 a.m. So I'll do a stream before for the countdown. Sorry, please Google about Sykes Pico. Respectfully, Tax, I'm gonna stay out of any sort of leaked documents until I watch it, because I really want like a good, like a good experience for it, if you know. F B T Z P. Right, that's the code, folks. So, yo, thank you. For those who are new to the channel, let me introduce myself. My name is Dr. Wasabi. I'm sort of a Minecraft general YouTuber. I do all sorts of stuff. I do Hive Minigames on the side. I do Minecraft tutorials. I do Minecraft City episodes when I need to. And holy moly, that's stick drift. So if you do like general Minecraft and indie horror content, then I'm the guy for you. Right, let's get the Sage presets. Hi, Dr. Wasabi. Very good. How many people have got saved? Not bad. Right. We'll do Chinatown. And, yeah. Best of luck, everybody. Right, who is the seeker? Because it's been randomized, hasn't it? Oh, it's Paisley. Okay, very good, very good. Can he see me? I don't think so. Very good, very good. Ba, 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 ba. Oh god. Good, very good. Hi, GDX, you're back. Yes, indeed. Paisley is not having a very good time. kind of random, but channel recommendation. I'm Brandon Farris. Ooh. Have a look. Ooh, very nice. Oh yeah, it's like a bit of a like a vlog kind of thing. Yeah, that sounds nice. Craxter, yo! Hey Wasabi, hello Craxter, how you doing? How you doing, how you doing? Okay, this is outrageous. How has he not found anyone yet? I'm alt. Alt. Oh, alright, how about you? I'm doing good, I'm doing good. Very excited. The Fallout TV show is literally coming out in a few hours. 6 p.m. 5:30 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. So I will be streaming an hour before that. As like the countdown. BRB, very good, very good. Ooh, nice, yeah. It's gonna be good. Oh no, here we go. Yeah, they're all starting to buckle. Hi Quaxter, recognize you for some reason. By the way, if you could have any costume on Hive that you don't have, what would it be? Probably, I don't know, like an animal, like a cute duck or an axolotl, something like that. Maybe like a bird. I don't know, anything between that or some cute amorphous creature. A duck? Maybe a possum. I've seen a lot of possum posts on Instagram. Any particular one in mind? I'm sorry, man. I don't know the names for any costume. I'm not really a costume guy. Unfortunately. Bro, let's go. Let's go. Dude, got to go. I need to film a video. See you later. Yo, see you later, Bob. Good luck with all the music stuff, and have a great day. Bro, I better see you in that Fallout stream. I know you stopped doing it, but I know you love it. Yo, let's go. No worries, I'll try and think of one. Just keep an eye on chat. Well, unfortunately, Quaxter, we have just about run out of time for today's stream. Now, folks, that has officially been the end of the stream today. Perfect timing, Tax. So, obviously, thank you for watching the stream. We've had an awesome time. Apologies for the long break. A bit of a scheduling thing there. But don't go anywhere, because we are going to be raiding TDLMC, who is doing a 285 pre-wither training, so make sure to give him some love. My name has been Dr. Wasabi. Of course, if you do like what I do, please like this video and subscribe. I don't do Hive Minigames as my main content. I do Minecraft City episodes when I'm available. I do Minecraft tutorials. I do general Minecraft and indie horror content at the most. So if you do like what I do, then please like this video and subscribe. And of course, as always, God bless.